I've enjoyed very respectful conversations and debate, very respectful. Thank you, George. Please state your name.
Hi, my name is Brenda Vickers Johnson, and I live at 4246 Deer Crest Drive. I'm the oldest daughter of Councilman Joseph Sonny Vickers, and he has no idea that I was coming to speak. He had me until we stayed home. So he has nothing to do with what I'm getting ready to say. But I would like to petition the mayor, the city council, and whoever else I suppose, I don't know all of this is about. But what I want to say is that bridge over there on West Hill Avenue, I would like to petition the mayor and the council to name that bridge after my father. When I was a little girl, way before the bridge was even thought of, my daddy was trying to figure out how for the people on the west side of town for that train to stop for 30, 40 minutes. We couldn't get to emergency access. We couldn't, if it was a crime committed over there, we didn't have, they couldn't get to us. We had to go way somewhere else to get around, to get proper access to medical and all this kind of stuff. But way before this came on the books for you guys to build that bridge, my daddy was a mouthpiece for that bridge. Not only that, right where the bridge come down at, in front of West Street, my grandmother's house was there. We had to sell our land because it would have been taken for that bridge. And my daddy has contributed a lot to Valdosta. It doesn't matter what color your skin is for my daddy. And I would appreciate if you guys would look at that. If Vickers is not enough, then also add Peyton's name on that. Adam Peyton, he was the first black county commissioner, for as I know. And I'm just saying, would y'all please consider that, please? My dad has contributed to this city and to all people. He don't stay in this district. He helped people all over. Thank you.
You're very, very welcome. Thank you.